Matt, it's Tom and Kathy, social distancing from California. Just wanted to tell you congratulations on your high school graduation. And you can certainly claim that the class of 2020 has done it their way. And we are looking forward to hearing about your adventures at GCU. And we will continue to pray for you and encourage you as a family. And we're just really excited to hear all about your new news. Yay! Congratulations! Okay, so we've also added a special verse for you that you'll see coming up next.
Matt Shildney, congratulations on graduating, brother. I bet you could still stroke the ball. I bet you still have a strap. And enjoy this time. Best of luck going forward, my man.
Hey, Matt. Here I am out in the garden, one of my favorite places. And like my roses, you are blossoming into a spectacular show of yourself. And God, our heavenly gardener, is going to do beautiful things with you, too. And so looking forward to seeing what that is. Please know how proud I am of the accomplished young man that you are now, and congratulations on your achievements so far. And I know this is a graduation that you are never going to forget. But don't worry, God has this, and you are one of his children. So love you, and wish you loads of success in the future.
Hey, Matt, Seth here. Hey, congratulations, bud. You made it in a little bit different times than usual, but really proud of you. You really put some hard work in, tried some different things. It's just been a pleasure getting to know you and being a part of your journey. And I know that we'll keep in touch moving forward. Congrats on graduating.
Congrats, Matt. We're proud of you, buddy.
Yes, we are, Matt. I can't tell you what an honor it is to pray for you on Monday mornings with your mom and the other ladies and your brother, and just what a blessing it is to have seen you grown up. And so thankful that you and Kate are good friends for life.
We sure are. Yeah.
Okay.
So congrats, buddy. Take care.
We love you, Matt.
Yeah, okay, we love you, buddy.
Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Hey, Matt. Just wanted to send you a quick message here and say congratulations on graduation. I heard you had a great season of basketball and also soccer this year, so congrats on that as well. I know you're going to do great things in the future. You are always a pleasure to have and a super hard worker with Rebels, and great to have on that team, and just wish you the best going forward. Congrats. Thanks.
Congratulations, Matt, on graduating high school. That's so exciting. You're going to have so much fun in college. GCU is so lucky to have you, and I'm so proud of you. Congrats. Lips up.
Hello, Matt. We are celebrating you. Congratulations for graduating high school. And first of all, I just want to tell you that I love getting to know you. I wish you were to come over to my house more and hang out with Miles, but that's okay. Maybe in college, I'll come there and hang out with you guys. Okay, maybe I won't. But anyway, I loved watching you the little bit I got to see you on the basketball court and on the soccer field. I literally think you should be playing professional soccer because you're such a great athlete. I loved just getting to know you a little bit. And what do you call that when we went and did the Lumina? And I just think you're a great young man. So one of my favorite verses is Proverbs 3. Is it 3 verse 4? I should have looked this up. But I'm going to look it up because I can't remember what it is. Okay. But so here's a toast. I'm going to look it up while Miles talks to you because I want to read it because I'm going to get it wrong. But that's your toast. Here's to you, Matt.
Congratulations, bro. It's been a pleasure playing sports with you and going to high school with you. Sucks that we can't walk together, but I'm super glad I got to know you. Super glad I got to play soccer with you this year and run track with you for a year in a meet. So, yeah, congratulations. I'm excited to be going GCU with you and to keep hanging out.
Okay, this is so long, and this is the long version, but I still think it's worth reading because it's so good. My child, Matthew, never forget the things I have taught you. Store my commands in your heart. If you do this, you will live many years, and your life will be satisfying. Never let loyalty and kindness leave you. Tie them around your neck while you are at GCU. As a reminder, write them deep within your heart. Then you will find favor with both God and people, and you will earn a good reputation. And this is the best part. Trust in the Lord, Matt, with all your heart, and do not depend on your own understanding. Seek his will in all that you do, and he will show you which path to take. So here's to you, Matt. Congratulations, bud.
Congratulations, Matt.
God's blessings, Matt.
We did it.
Congrats, Matt. Gonna miss you next year, bud.
You made it.
Good luck, Matt.
Congratulations and God's blessings on your future, buddy. From the Hines.
Hey, Matt. Coach Hine here. Congratulations on your graduation and the outstanding career you had at Gilbert Christian. It was an absolute honor and pleasure coaching you the last couple of years, and I'm just so excited that you and Tyson are rooming together in college and can't wait to hear all the memories and stories that you guys create there. God bless, buddy.
Hey, Matt. Happy graduation. All that hard work has finally paid off. You finally get to walk across the stage as one of your video games, thanks to Corona. But no, seriously, congratulations. All that hard work, really, from basketball to soccer to everything athletically and academically, you deserve it. Looking forward to seeing what your college career brings you at Grand Canyon. Look forward to seeing you guys soon. Stay safe and go Lopes.
Happy graduation, Matt. We're so proud of you and all your accomplishments throughout the years. I'm really glad I got to see some of your basketball games and just how much fun you had playing your passions out there on the courts. I'm really glad I got to share that with you. And just know you have some very exciting times and adventures to come in college, and we can't wait to hear all about them. We love you, and best of luck at GCU.
Here's looking at you, kid. Nobody puts baby in the corner.
You never go against the family.
Life's like a box of chocolates.
Do or do not. There is no threat.
Life moves pretty fast.
What's up, little cuz? So proud of you for graduating high school. Awesome job. Also, congratulations on getting into GCU. So proud of you. Go Lopes. Just wanted to remind you to take advantage of the last summer before you enter the world of adulthood. Exciting time. If you want to have a really great summer, you should spend it out here with yours truly. You may be asking yourself, what is there to do in New Hampshire? All sorts of things. We got uncomfortable beaches, the birthplace of H.H. Holmes, America's first documented serial killer, inclement weather, Cat Alley, home to a public gallery of feline art, right here in my hometown of Manchester, the Madison Boulder. Some travel experts claim, quote, it's a very big rock in New Hampshire. Or how about a boulder that looks like a frog, commonly referred to as Frog Rock. And last but not least, the Uncle Sam House, childhood home to the famous meat inspector who later became the face of American patriotism.
So why don't you come out here and spend the last summer of your childhood in the state where freedom was born, all right? See you soon, little cuz. Peace.
Hey, Matt, congrats on going to state, by the way. It seems like you guys had a really good year. Also, it's crazy. We're done with high school now. Yeah, it's wild. Hope you have a good graduation. Hopefully we can hang out with all the boys soon once all this quarantine stuff's over. So, see you, man.
Hey, Matt. Congratulations on graduating, man. I wish we could all be together to celebrate and that I could be there at your graduation. But regardless, man, I'm so happy for you. And, you know, hopefully we can meet up soon. And lopes up.
Oh, hey, Matt. Didn't see you there. I was just getting ready for the pool parties next year. But in all seriousness, thank you for all the memories of the past few years. It's been great to have you on the basketball court with me. We're excited for the memories we'll make in the future. Lopes up.
Hey, happy graduation, Matt. I miss playing with you, man, and good luck in college.
Hey, Matt, I just want to say happy graduation. Miss playing with you, and good luck.
Congratulations, Matt. We're so proud of you. Do big things.
What's up, Matt? I just want to say congratulations on graduating this year. You've been a big help for me through a lot of things, whether it's advice, basketball, just all that stuff. I hope that we can still stay in touch while you're in college, and I'm really thankful for just everything you've done for me. You're a bro for life, man.
Congrats, Matt, on graduating. It's been great knowing you the past couple years. I don't know if I could have made it through basketball without you and Trey and Tyson. So thank you so much for letting me get to know you as a friend. And I hope you have a great next 4 years in college.
Hey, Matthew, how are you, buddy? Mom and I are just so excited for you. We can't believe you're a senior and you're going into college. It's happened so fast. I can just remember when you were a little guy playing with Cole and playing with Buddy and Max. And I'm just so proud of the young man that you've become. You know, it's funny when I look at this year and all the accomplishments you've achieved, you know, National Honor Society, Player of the Year in Metro 3A, you know, all these great awards. You guys made it to the Final Four. The thing that I'm most proud of, a lot of people don't realize, is how hard you work to do that. And I know that that's just going to be a great quality that you'll always have for the rest of your life. And because of that, you're going to continue to have great success. And again, it's just been such an enjoyable journey to do this with you. And so many incredible moments, so many great memories that I have of going to all your games and all of your school events and just seeing you grow up to be this incredible young man. And so we're excited for your future. And I just did have one last final verse to give to you before you head off to college. And I couldn't memorize it, so I have to read it off my phone. And it's Matthew chapter 6, verse 21. And it says, "For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also." So keep your heart focused on godly things, and incredible things will continue to happen for you. Congratulations, Matthew.
Congratulations on graduating. I'm happy that you came to Gilbert Christian and that we got to go through everything we did together. So congratulations, bro.
Hey, Matt, congratulations on high school graduation. You are such a remarkable kid. I feel so honored and blessed to know you and your wonderful family. God's got great plans for you, my friend, and I look forward to seeing what he does with you. My encouragement to you as you move from one chapter to the next is simply this. Stay rooted. Walk by faith and not by feelings. Through the ebb and flow of life, you're going to have ups and downs. And if you can remember to stay fixed and focused on the Lord and not be emotionally driven, seek wise counsel, read your Bible. Actually, study the Bible. Don't just read it. Study the Bible. Get to know it. May it be your lifeblood, as I know it is right now. Matt, we are so excited for you. Congratulations. We look forward to what God does in your life. Bless you.
Congratulations, Matt, on graduating. I really enjoyed spending 3 years with you. Can't wait to see you next year at GCU.
Hey, Matt, we heard you're graduating. Happy graduation, and hope you are able to enjoy every second of your summer vacation coming up. And I wish you the best when you get off to college. You get as much sports as you want, and love you lots, and wish you the most.
Hope you had a great time in high school, and I know you'll have a great time in college next year. Enjoy your summer.
Hey, Big Matt, and I do mean big. Do you remember, probably not because it was so long ago, that I actually used to be bigger than you? But I think that changed in about the when you were in the third grade. Yeah, and you continue to get bigger and bigger and bigger. So congratulations to you. Stay big, stay strong, and I know whatever you do and wherever you go, you're going to succeed.
Woo! Happy graduation, Matt!
Commencement ridicula. Yes, here I am at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter to probably give you the weirdest commencement speech ever. Here we are giving Matt Shilney a congratulations for all your hard work at your high school graduation. And I just wanted to say that we are all super proud of you. You are the complete trifecta of good looking, athletic, super academic and awesome. Oh, and then you also have the being a awesome model for being a good Christian person too. So I guess you're kind of a quadrecta, whatever that is. So anyway, we're so proud of you. You've given your family so much to be proud of, and we know that you're gonna do great things. Remember that the word commencement actually means beginning. So even though it feels like the end of all this hard work, it's just the beginning of all that you will do. And now it's time to get out there and show the world what an amazing person you are, because we already know that you are. Congratulations, Matt. Bye.
Congratulations for coming out of high school. Go, Matt.
Hey, what's up, little bro? Just want to say congratulations on graduating. So excited you're going to Grand Canyon next year, following my footsteps. But anyway, just so excited to see how God's working in your life and just becoming the man that you are. And just want to leave you with this quick verse that I found. It's 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 10. It says, based on the gift each one has received, use it to serve others as good managers of the varied grace of God. I hope that you just take this next year and in your next seasons of life and just remember that God's given you so many great gifts and he's going to work through you, and you just have to let him shine through you and be a light in this world. And I just want to say we all love you and excited to see what happens next.
Hi, Matthew, and I want to congratulate you on your high school graduation. I love you, and I hope you just have a wonderful life. Thank you for all you've done for me, and may God bless you.
Hey, Matt, happy graduation. These are your virtual instructions on how to put on graduation robes. You start with the gown, and it zips up the front. And then you have the hood that you put on when you get higher degrees. High school doesn't have that one yet, but here's my hood that comes with the doctoral. And I have three hatch marks on my sleeves, which means I have a doctorate. So all your professors that have doctorates would be wearing those. And then you have your cap. And I have a special kind that's a medieval style cap. You usually would have a mortarboard in high school. And you start with your tassel on the right. And then after you get your diploma, you move your tassel to the left. And that means you've graduated that level of school. So happy graduation. There's your virtual instructions.
Hey, Matt. Congratulations on graduating high school. I hope you're ready for college. I heard everything's online now, so I thought I'd show you a little thing that might help you out with that. Go ahead and put this on. It's like you're already in the classroom, buddy. Good luck out there.
Hey, Matt. I'm here in Aliso Viejo at St. Mary's, where you started your academic career. I just want to wish you congratulations on your high school graduation. I am so, so proud of you. I just love how you dug into your academic career along with everything else you've done with all the sports and wonderful friends that you've made. I know God has great plans ahead for you. Just be a lifelong learner. You've got this. I love you bunches. To the moon and back. Bye.
Katie and Luke are here with me to say,
Congratulations, Matt.
We're sorry that you won't be able to go to a ceremony, but at least you've completed this very important milestone in your life. One of my favorite Bible verses is Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not harm you, plans to give you a hope and a future. May God bless you as you continue on with your education at Grand Canyon University. And we hope you enjoy your summer.
We love you.
Hi, Matt. Coach Keener here. I just wanted to join others in congratulating you on reaching this milestone in your life. Your senior year basketball campaign had some fantastic accomplishments. In addition to leading your team to a fourth consecutive Metro East Region Championship and an appearance in the 3A State Final Four, you were recognized individually with First Team All-Region and Region Offensive Player of the Year to go along with a place on the 3A All-State Second Team. All this while doubling up with varsity soccer and varsity basketball. You know, I had my doubts, but thanks for proving me wrong. Good luck at GCU.
Hey, Matt. Congratulations on graduating. It has been awesome to have you in my class these last few years. And what I've enjoyed most about having you in my class is you keep to yourself for the most part, unless you're sitting next to Trey, of course. But you're always ready to give an answer to any question that I ask. And so my prayer for you is that you would continue to always be ready to give an answer to those who ask you for the reason for the hope that is in you. Always live for Jesus. Always pursue peace with those around you, and always be ready to tell people why it is that you are different from everybody else. And so I pray blessing on your life in these next few years, and I can't wait to see what God does in your life.
Hey, Matt. Congratulations, man. Proud of you. I remember those 2 years ago when you came into my classroom, and day one, man, you were straight business, but with a big smile on your face. It has been an absolute pleasure being your teacher, and I'm super proud of you for graduating. Take care, buddy.
Matt, congratulations on graduation and welcome to the real world. You're an awesome young man, and I'm blessed to have been a small part of your story as teacher, coach, and mentor. I'm proud of who you are as a young follower in Christ. I pray that you will continue to grow and mature in your faith and in confidence of who you are. I cannot wait to see what God has planned for you. And as it says in Ephesians chapter 3, verse 20, God has more in store for you than you can ever imagine. Love you, stud.
Hello, dear sweet precious Matthew. Anna, Graham, and I are coming your way today to wish you a most joyful high school graduation celebration. Grandma loved and adored you. She spoke often of the special precious moments she shared with you, and I hope you'll treasure them always. I love and adore you, and I'm so joyful to be able to share this special time with you, even though we're not together. It shouldn't inhabit any fun you should be able to have at this very special time in your life. I'd like to share with you a couple of life lessons that I wish I had known at your age. It might make a difference. The first one is really to understand that the road to success is rarely a straight line. It's often difficult and requires a lot of hard work, frustration, and disappointment along the way. But if you can keep your focus steel tight, you should be able to accomplish anything you desire. And if you don't, you need to understand also the importance of being able to adjust your methods or your objectives or your dreams to make your special achievements come true. And finally, I'd like to share with you both the beauty and grace of patience. When we're young and vibrant and ambitious, patience can be a very difficult gift to learn and understand. And especially when we're eager to get going and achieve great things. But if you can learn to be patient and understand when to push forward and when to wait and be quiet, it will not be a disappointing lesson for you. But we love you, we cherish you, and when we're together, we will have so much fun to celebrate this special moment. So take care, dear one. God bless.
Hey Matt, congratulations on graduating high school, and I hope you have a great year and wish you the best of luck at Grand Canyon next year. I miss hanging out with you guys and getting buckets.
Oh.
Hi Matt, congratulations on graduating. That's really exciting, and what a unique class you're in. 2020, that's amazing.
Yeah, interesting times to be graduating, but quite an accomplishment, and best of luck for whatever you do in the future.
Yeah, congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hey Matt, just wanted to wish you big congrats on senior year. Sorry it's raining this time, I know it sucks, but it's okay, I'm glad we're getting through it. It feels like just yesterday we were playing outside in front of your guys' big tree in your house, but now look at us, we're graduating high school. Also, big congrats on GCU. Can't wait to see how the next 4 years for you go there while I'm down at ASU, works up. But big congrats again.
Hey Matt, congratulations, it's Coach D. Man, I'm so sad that you're graduating, but I'm so happy to have got to know you this last year. I wanted to tell you, remind you at the beginning when we talked, I just challenged you to make your senior year incredible and to give everything you had and have no regrets. And man, you nailed it. You did everything that you set out to. So proud of you, man. I hope this has been a magical year for you. I've appreciated our time together. I want you to know that God loves you, has a plan for your life, man. It's been great getting to know you. Please stay in touch. Congratulations.